Hello, I'm Scott, and this week on 90 Second Church, we are talking about the lies that we believe about others. And today, I just want to talk for a moment about the lie that we all follow Jesus in the same way. So when we look at another and we see them maybe praying differently than we are or doing different things in their discipleship, we might have the temptation to judge. I want to read Romans 12:2 for you and talk about this lie. And what Paul writes to the Roman church is, "Don't copy the behavior and customs of this world, but let God transform you into a new person by changing the way you think. Then you will learn to know God's will for you, which is good and pleasing and perfect." So, what does this tell us? It says that we all have the same destination. We're all to be transformed into the image of Jesus. But discipleship is not one size fits all. We're all uniquely made. We all come from different circumstances. We have different temperament. We have different skills and strengths. We all have different things that we have to overcome. We are changing the way we think. So as you give advice or as you observe other people, think about ways you can come alongside them and use the way they are uniquely crafted in order to help them be transformed like Christ.